Welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Satyam Gupta. Question is it necessary to complete the syllabus to start writing the mocks? Now, everyone has his own opinion regarding mocks. Now, this is my personal opinion. I normally recommend you to complete syllabus before you write mocks regularly. You can write one-off mocks on intervals just to know where you stand with regards to preparation. But the serious mock test series, my recommendation normally is to start after you have finished the syllabus, unless you started your preparation itself late. Okay, now why do I say that you need to complete your syllabus? Because a lot of time people come back to me when they write a mock saying that, oh, I have not completed this topic and therefore I don't know. So that's an excuse. So then you find an excuse of not solving a question because I didn't complete the syllabus. And that doesn't help you to understand actually where your strong points and where your weak points are. So my suggestion normally is finish your syllabus, then start writing a mock. Now, if you're not able to solve a sum, it's not because you've not done that part in your syllabus, but mainly because you may not be knowing that concept or you're weak at that concept. Then you can go back and brush up on that topic and go about it. So then you will have a fair assessment regarding to where you stand with regards to your preparation. I normally recommend people to complete a syllabus and then start writing the mock. But yes, there is no harm writing a few mocks, not too many, a few mocks before you complete a syllabus, just to find out maybe the way the syllabus is, the way the type of question is, where you stand, which is your strong and weak area. For that, you can write a few mocks before you complete a syllabus. Hope it helps. Thank you.